They get a knife, they put it into the fire.
How does it work? How does burning the swollen part
work? It will destroy those swollen whatever.
Muscles?
Those
are the things we are talking about.
This one's here?
Yes, this one's here.
Mean.
It's handled like this.
Mean.
And at times they will grow from this part.
The
other side also.
So it's about training.
So when you do that, you straight away burn the swollen muscles and they recontract, they go back to their normal positions.
Yes.
Okay.
What brings that disease?
Abaka iko ba kile ya unetade kanya.
That is transmitted from the milk of the mother.
Yeah.
Okay, that's the traditional way of
doing it.
They call it makebe.
Makebe.
Makebe.